That's the end of the second and final qualifying session, and we can now see the makeup of the grid for tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hello and welcome to the Sachsenring. The waiting is finally over and the MotoGP Grand Prix of Germany will get underway in just a few minutes. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race. While the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings.